Boy, did I have a crush on Barbara Eden when I was a kid. One of three stars of a TV classic arriving in Sydney to meet their fans.
But don't blink or you might miss them.
It was one of the classic sitcoms that defined early evening TV in the 60s and 70s.
My master and I are celebrating 5 years together as Master and Jeannie.
Hey, if you want to give him the kind of a present a wife would give him, why don't you give him a tie?
Oh, well, all right.
Now, for the first time, Larry Hagman, Bill Daly and Barbara Eden are in Australia together to meet I Dream of Jeannie fans at this weekend's Supernova Pop Culture Expo at Sydney Olympic Park.
As far as I'm concerned, they always want to know about my belly button, but that's about it. What about you, Larry?
Not the same. They always want to know about your belly button.
And Bill?
Yeah, they want to know about my belly button.
In those prudish times, Barbara's belly button was deemed too raunchy for prime time, but her famous blink was imitated by fans everywhere.
While it might grate on our ears today to hear Barbara Eden call Larry Hagman's character Master, back in the day, Barbara didn't mind.
Sort of silly because she wasn't real, number one. She was a genie. That was her job. Yeah. And what else would she call him? She had to have a master.
All three would go on to star in other TV hits, but it was Larry who became part of one of the most watched events in television history when the world waited to find out who shot J.R. Ewing on Dallas.
When did you find out who shot you?
When they showed it on air.
Really?
We shot about eight different endings to it and who did it and so forth. So nobody knew.
For trivia buffs, it was Bing Crosby's daughter Mary who played Sue Ellen's sister. Larry will put the big hat on again for a new series of Dallas in October, while the Jeannie trio will head to Perth next week to meet more fans there. Angela Bishop, 10 News.